The government shutdown has reached the 4-week mark, and the economic consequences are affecting government workers, contractors, and all of the businesses they would normally support. The rippling economic effects are costing the economy billions of dollars and adding up daily. Now the private sector is stepping in. PayPal CEO, for example, announced the company will give interest-free loans to government employees affected by the shutdown. The fighting between Democrats and the president continue. President Trump released this video on Twitter digging in on his demands.
Whether it's the wall or barrier, whether it's the technology, whether it's the drug detecting equipment, this is what law enforcement wants.
Democrats say they want most things the president mentioned, including technology and drug detecting equipment, but they too are digging in and will not agree to fund a border wall. There are no votes scheduled in Congress until after Monday's Martin Luther King Day holiday, and no word of negotiations to find a compromise.